wheel is then off. Be no danger. Now, doesn't that make sense?
Let's hear the view of someone a little more knowledgeable as to the Soviet Union's capacity to destroy us. Colonel Casey?
Well, as a military officer, I steer clear of politics.
Let's forget for the moment you're a military officer, Colonel. You also happen to be a citizen.
And then I'll have to take the fifth.
Colonel, do you like the treaty or don't you?
Senator, pardon me. Come along. I want you to meet the wife of the Indian ambassador.
Just a moment, Stu, please. We're discussing the president's treaty. Now, I want you to hear the Pentagon's viewpoint about that treaty. Go ahead, Colonel.
The treaty isn't viewed very favorably. Neither are income taxes, but we pay them.
Would you make me think that that fruit salad on your chest is for neutrality, evasiveness, and fence strategy?
On the contrary, Senator, there are standard awards for cocktail courage and dinner table heroism. I thought you'd invented them. Excuse me.